human managed to escape, you won't make it any further!
Escape? An entire village slaughtered? Are you responsible for this?
Prepare to die! Forget your hatred for humans!
But the war is long over.
Over? You humans who drew your blades first! We did nothing but follow our duty, granted by God, to keep the order in Ingarden. Yet not only did you refuse to repent, you even slew our Goliath with a despicable plot! Mayhaps God has punished you, but that does not deem it over!
Our God-given duty is to protect Engarden, to stop those who violate its order. It was never our duty to continue the war or even carry out a massacre born of hatred.
As the newborn Goliaths say, the best way to preserve Engarden is to rid it of the vile and greedy humans.
The newborn Goliaths? How come? Wait, do you know who I am?
You! You too have the aura we possess, yet you dare keep company with a human.
We've hit him too hard. Well, when his soul returns to the Well of Pyro, those behind it will know that someone has invaded their territory.
I've been pondering on it lately. How do you know so much about this, Ifri?
Well, it's because your memories have faded, of course. When I get the chance, I'll explain everything to you. For now, we'd better get moving.
What was he saying about the war not being over? It's been a long time since we clashed with the Goliaths.
What a bunch of fools! How can they forget the orders they had been given? Well, mercy won't work here. Go ring their bells. That should clear their heads a bit. But best not to harm their souls.
I've never seen you so angry, Ifri.
Thank you. disappoint me. Let me see them then, to forge with my mind, to cast into shape. All right, just one more step remains.
What? Still another step remains? Ifri is tired enough to lie down in a grave.
This artifact, though preliminarily completed, lacks the soul power to activate it. It's better if we use rare and powerful souls, those that are thoroughly twisted. While absorbing their powers, we can also purify these souls and end their suffering.
Isn't the town of the Exiled full of mad spirits? Just go there.
How much power does the artifact need to be activated?
Not that much. Filling it up until it turns golden should be enough. Such a careless air. Even if I forgot, he should have noticed it. Don't tell me he's turning into a doddering old fool. Anyway, I hope it works fine. Ah, there you are. Is everything ready?
I'm ready now.
This is the first hollow, the Candelabra of Desire. Take out the artifact I've given to you and activate it just as you summon Afterimage. Then you can enter the soul realm of the hollow. Entering the field of the hollows is a good opportunity for you to experience its source of power and energy. You may gain some new understanding. Seems it's almost done.